From the universe, we all read the sacred words.